Alright, I will be doing problem 43 from 8.5, and the problem is is 7 over the square root of 7, and we need to get the radical out of the denominator. So what we can do is we can square the top and bottom, so that then we have 7 squared over the square root of 7 squared. So the square root of 7 squared is just 7. Then 7 squared is 49. So you have the radical out of the denominator, and 49 divided by 7 is just 7. So there's your answer.